I left him here 4 days ago. I thought, well, since I didn't hear from him, I thought he'd forgotten me again, caught up in his usual musings. It's happened before, you know?
Did he stay here alone? Do you know if he went in?
Yes. Well, I don't know if he went in, but he certainly did ask me to leave. He seemed a bit more erratic than usual. As I said before, it wouldn't be the first time I've traveled with Sebastian only to find myself on a forced holiday until he remembers I'm there. Honestly, I thought he'd forgotten completely this time and had just headed back home. The hotel was booked until Monday, so...
Well, he's not home. That much I can tell you. Is there any way to get in there?
Well, as far as I know, the door isn't locked. Although it might be a bit swollen from the humidity. Maybe if we gave it a little push.
Right, let's give it a try. But someone should look for another way in, just in case.
Have given up on me. Oh, Sebastian, my old pal, where are you? Oh, dear Lord. I'm going to destroy my knees crawling in there. Good thing my knees gave me a break this time. Yes. Over. Thank God for that brazier. I couldn't feel my ears. It's over. What's that dirty thing there? Oh, Jesus. Nobody survived, did they? Thank you. Oh. I should be able to reach that key now.
Oh!
On Earth. Damn it! What is going on here? Damn it. Is dementia playing tricks on me? This can't be real. Thank you.
Yes. No.
Oh, my. Mother, is that a key?
Oh. Huh?
They blockade this door. Jesus Christ! What's that? Last. Let's see what's down there. These aren't the first catacombs I've explored. I wish this was just a work outing. I don't know where I am, but there must be a passage to the main vault somewhere. How do I get through now? I need to think this through. If I press the wrong lever... Here's the church. I hope the trip here was worth it.
Thank you. Oh.
Jesus. There's no other way, right?
Duh.
Duh.
What? Yes.
Oh.
Almost didn't make it.
Jesus Christ, another mummified body.
For the love of... Jesus, that must have been the thurible. Or something equally heavy. How can there be so many lunatics in the world? Oh, how can it be colder now? There's something inside this figure. I'm keeping it. What's all that?
Oh, for heaven's sake! Oh, how can I be so stupid?
Oh!
fun. Just like in the good old days. Just yet, you fiends. Oh. Christ. 20 more pounds, and I wouldn't have made it.
Ernest, wait. Stop. Don't cross that door. It's the same door that I saw at Hush's place. Don't cross it. If he's in there, I should go in. I've been there before.
Well, all right. Please, find Sebastian.
Has to be in here. It's time to put an end to this nightmare. Hell with that. What the hell is happening? Mr. Husher? Oh, shit. Mr. Husher! No. Sebastian! Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, he's dead. Fuck, man. Fuck! This is the same place. The same room. What's happening? Huh? No. No. Where the hell am I? Hello? Hmm? goes to the Grant. Damn it, another useless lead. Another fucking riddle. I have to get out of here. Open. Holy shit. This can't be happening. I must be seeing things. Oh shit, Dan. Wake the fuck up, man.
Daniel, are you all right?
I'm alive, at least.
Oh, Daniel.
Don't worry. Let's get out of here.
Oh, Mr. Neuer, are you all right? Did you find Sebastian?
Mr. Finnegan, Sebastian is dead.
What? Oh, my God! How?
I'm sorry. Shit. Let's get out of here, please. I don't have much time.
Sebastian. Wait. What do you mean you don't have much time? He said the same thing on his way here. And I? Jesus. If only I'd paid more attention. If only I'd done something.
I don't think there's anything you could have done, really.
Maybe. But maybe I can do something for you.
Thanks. All I need right now is to get out of here.
On our way, then.
Husha died in there, trapped. He probably struggled and screamed until he went mad trying to find a way out of that godforsaken place. Like me, only, in his case, nobody got there in time. I imagine he thought that there was a quicker way to go. The same way that Faber chose. And maybe I would have done the same in his place. What I saw myself do in that mirror was just too much. Is this what lies ahead? Maybe I already know it, but I'm trying to hide it from myself. Maybe deep down, I know it's a hideous omen of what the future has in store for me. Maybe I know that, like everyone who's come across that cursed box, I, too, will take my own life. That I would rather surrender to death than face whatever it is that lingers behind that infernal melody. I should burn the thing. Make that melody vanish from the face of the earth. But what about Ariadne? She's alive. What if only the box can stop this? I can't destroy it without knowing for sure. Maybe there's something in Legrand's diary. Oh God, I need to rest and gather my thoughts. I need to sleep. I can only hope the nightmares won't be as horrible as real life. I need